In our life, we're used to the fact that one shirt can only have one design pattern on it. However, this might not be the case. In our research with photochromics, we are able to put multiple patterns on the same object at different times. Podochrome is a light source that's portable and flexible, which integrates the color changing process into users' everyday interaction. We're used to the fact that one object only has one pattern on it. However, this might not be the case. With our research with photochromic material, one object can actually have different patterns at different times. We make the color changing process seamlessly integrated into users' activity so that the surface of an object can be digitized. Our previous work, Photochromeleon, had amazing results, but in order to reprogram the surface of an object, you do need to put the object into an enclosure that has aligned projectors and wait for 1 hour. Podochrome, instead of projectors, use LEDs. This gives it a thin profile, which allows it to be attached on daily objects so the users can have the color change anytime, anywhere. Podochrome has UV and RGB LEDs in it. The UV LEDs here saturates the photochromic material, turning them from transparent to black, while the RGB LEDs desaturate each color channel to achieve the color that you want. This silicon layer routes the light from the UV LEDs and the RGB LEDs so that they form clear pixels. Podochrome can digitize different everyday objects. In experiments, for example, we put podochrome on a backpack to reprogram the designs on your t-shirt to reflect your hiking data. Another example of podochrome reprogramming an object to display health data is to integrate it into a wireless charger. Through this, the user can monitor how they're progressing towards their exercise goals. In one additional example, we use podochrome to match the color of a wristband to the user's daily outfit. Imagine a coat that you can wear to reprogram the entirety of your inner coat into a different design. In industrial settings, we can use the chip on board technology to put much smaller LEDs that are much brighter. Someday, instead of going to a clothing shop to buy shirts, you might actually go to a digital shop to download design and it got instantly transferred onto your current shirt. Or you can put podochrome onto your car cover to put your favorite anime character onto your car. We are excited to work on making everyday objects more dynamic, having them display things like health data and entertainment.